Hello, my darlings. Hello, it's moi. Well, it took a while to get here, but get here it finally has, I'm happy to say. I thought they were coming from Amazon. Maybe they're not. They're coming from some, I think they're coming directly from the publisher. I think that's what it is. And what is it? It's William Hope Hodgson from Centipede Press. Let me open the parcel with my trusty scissors. Oi. Have the other three volumes in this series. It's the Centipede Press Library, oi, of Weird Fiction. Jared of Centipede Press has been kind enough to have review copies sent to me. Now, I hope this isn't too gay for you all, but honey, that is one good-looking man. Oh, be still, my heart. He's a fox. He was a fox. He died during World War I, I believe. He was hit by a shell or shrapnel or something. So he died young, tragically, as a soldier. But before he died, he was able to write some wonderful fiction. Oh my God, he was a hunk. Look at that. So this is such a profile. Oy, what a handsome bloke. One of the really wonderful features of this series is that they have really great photographs of the authors. Here's the contents. Can see it. House on the Borderland is a classic weird novel. Hodgson's Tales of the Sea. Look at that. Such rare photographs. He's very, very young there. Looks like a teenager. ST's introduction is lengthier than the one in Lovecraft. And an extremely handsome edition of. I don't know if you'll be able to make it out, but there you, yeah, it comes up in blue. His signature is embossed on the front board. Isn't that lovely? Lovely. So, William Hope Hodgson in the Centipede Press Library of Weird Fiction. The book comes to 733 pages. and these are just really handsome, very solid editions of Weird Fiction from Centipede Press. And this series concentrates on supernatural, weird fiction, rather than fantasy and such. And the series editor is S.T. Joshi, and there you have it. William Hope Hodgson, an excellent writer, and his novel, The House on the Borderland, is a real classic in the genre. So I can highly, if you have not read Hodgson's fiction, this is an excellent place to start. And these editions are on sale at Amazon for a significant saving, so you can order it there. The actual publication date, I believe, is May 13th. So some of these editions may not be available for purchase either on Amazon or at the Centipede Press site itself, but they will next month. So I encourage you all to check them out. Okay, darling, that is moi. And this queen is out of here. Shalom, my dog.